Alan, you're getting
last time we made it to this videotape. Infected me during the attack. Too far. All I care about is coins, solid fuel, and then finishing. It's $9 a month.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
That's insane.
Yeah, it is your fault.
I just stick. I roll with green. But
she didn't attack you.
Dude, what was cool was, you know, Discord gave a month of free Nitro again, and they have these weird, these like different colors. These like, you can make, instead of your Discord being gray, you can make the whole thing like a color gradient. It's really cool.
Where are you?
In my opinion. So this is gonna, oh. Look at that. So inside the videotape, I got some neat crap. Now, I remember what we need to do.
She's close.
But we might. Okay, I get it. She's close. Give me my crap. I don't actually need this stuff. This. Stop whipping out the what? Listen, lady. Whip that out one more time and see what happens. Can we go in here?
She's vomiting. Damn. We'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
I can't stand this dude on the phone because he's constantly like the whole time.
This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Grab this. Grab it. Can you grab it? Ignore this guy. And we're gonna go. I don't know if I should make two first aids. I don't think there's any solid fuel on this ship whatsoever. Shouldn't hurt too much. Oh, come on. Get bent. Oh, there's a... whatever. I don't need a million of those. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, this is a little bit what I was concerned about. So they're just gonna spawn a bunch of these? Although, if I can just block them and run past, I don't think it's going to be a big deal. Some of these pathways are narrow, though. Also, I need to double check something. Okay, I did change my thingy. My game title. Every once in a while, I think I changed it, and then apparently I didn't change it. So, make three heals right now. can't move. Get the corrosives. Yes.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now.
Evie, wait!
I know.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran
You're
off.
You're putting so much pressure on me!
Friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
What's in here? This is just crap. Oops. I know. I don't like Alan. So I'm talking about, he just freaking like is making sounds on the other end of the phone like he's such a loser. Dude! Holy cow! Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, frick. Hey. Stay away from me. Stop checking your watch! Oh, not the disabled one. Now we're back on the second floor. Who gives a rat's hat? There we go. That's all I was trying to do. Also, wait. Let's be real. I'm not. You can go away. That's basically it. Freaking thing is so loud. How much corrosive do I have? Two? Pretty sure I need. Wait. What was the deal? Here's this bumbling buffoon.
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we aren't dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her!
I know.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Oh yeah. Oh my god. For real. Some of the crap is a little bit cheesy looking, but it's all right. I like, one of my favorite lines is when you fight Jack the last time. And like, he's saying all this crap during the boss fight, but he just has this one line where he's just like, F you!
Ethan. You were right. I did lie. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Have a good life. All right, thanks. Don't mind if I do, honestly.
We'll be together forever.
In the beginning video? Oh, good question. I don't know. That is a good question. It's amazing that I've watched the beginning one 3 times and I don't know the answer to that. So that's the end of the videotape, right? But I need to know, right before the only skippable cutscene where the ship gets destroyed. Right before the next cut scene.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
That right there, I literally can't stand that. You cannot hear it? That is interesting. Okay, so apparently that was an auto save anyway, so I'm not gonna save. But now what's going to happen is we're going to be able to go up to the fourth floor. But I forget. I'll just go up there first. There is something we need here, but I forget what it was. Well, I wonder if that was done intentionally by any chance, because... I don't know. I mean, it's hard to say. You would think they would catch something like that. There might be a reason for it, but I don't know. That's definitely, what to say. Anyway. There's a coin I'm looking for. It might be... There it is. So next couple coins are on the second floor. Obviously there's one of those statues, but I don't have a gun. Nor do I even need it. But we'll take this, take the lug wrench, take the map. Map is nice.
Yeah.
Lug wrench. I can literally hear crap on this floor. I don't like that. Oh. That is not... Oh my god. Oh heck no. Excuse me? Alright, we might have issues here. Holy cow. Oh, there's a freaking four-legged one. You gotta be kidding me. This is a save room right here, huh? I forget where dude's key is. Oh, well, here's this. I don't even have a way to use the remote bomb, but I'm gonna save that. It's really weird. I don't know where the four-legged dude went. I don't know, man. How are those doing, like, in general? Yeah. I mean, they do be like that. So wait, so that was the half-circle table, small room connected to the dining room. Yeah, pretty much.
Thank you.
Stay out. Oh yeah, I remember this. What is it? Blue on top. Corrosives. Small room connected to the dining room. Near the door, there's a small cart with a vase. Oh. Wait, it's not a cart. That's a cart. Coin. So we got both coins on the second floor. Next coin is on the third floor. That does not sound good. What is at? Wait. Shoot. I got three corrosives, right? I swear I was in the guest room. Hang on, I don't know if I'm gonna regret. Oh, I can't even use that. You're tired, I bet. I don't doubt that. Oh, and there's that thing. All right, good luck. Oh, heck no. Dude. Give me 1 second. Okay. What's on the other side? Oh, wait. I don't remember what's even in there. Oh yeah, this is the locker key. Okay, that's good. So we may as well get a gun. Where are the... He's holding me in, you prick. Put that out. Alright, we're going. Okay. No. Back to the third floor. There is a save. Could go ahead and use one here. This is a long run here. Rhea won, wow. Nice. Coin. Now S2. I guess I can take that. Oh god, I forgot about this. Oh, I so forgot about this. How did I forget? Grab it. Grab it. Now run for your life. What the frick? Oh my god. I always forget that's a dead end. Okay, I have the machine gun. What floor am I on? I'm on third floor. Hey. What's going on? You had something to say? They don't like. They do not like to be put away for bedtime, but they eventually forget. They eventually forget that they're put away and they calm down. You good boy? I know you had a good day today. We're streaming here. Streaming here. Kitty kitty. So we were at, we had 25. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this don't add up. Testing area. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5. Is that one that's in the hallway? Alright, we just have to keep track if we die. Whoa, look at you, big guy. You don't let nothing stop you, except bullets, pussy. We're totally on the home stretch, man, I'm telling you. Oh, he's chilling now. See him? I freaking forgot about this crap, though. Like, literally, this is some crap. I'll make this heal, but we've gotta... Right. Hey! Haha! Meowing again. Alright, go past the cupboard, through a doorway, and into the hall. So you enter the hall. Oh, ain't no way. Can you die? Past the cupboard. Is this the cupboard they're talking about? Yep. Alright, S2. Alright, there's a locked safe past a chubby guy. Little buddy. Can you die? Golly. Are you alive? Stay dead. Happening. What's good, Mago? What's going on, buddy? Look, Tubby. I'm honestly... I'm not in this. You were here from early? I know. Just checking in with you. That's good. Oh yeah. It's probably this. Oh, wait. I gotta listen. We will listen to that, but it's gonna stay in the queue for now. Don't worry. Only for YouTube purposes. Coin. There's our boy Ethan.
Ethan. Hey, shh.
Here's our boy.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped. What do you mean? I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe. Here. That girl, Evelyn.
Kitty cat, hey, come here.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
I can hear him meowing in the other room.
She infected us with her gift. That's what she
I feel bad.
I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that. So she infects you and then she takes control? No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight that. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that. Just like me. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn. Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
So, is he actually dead? Or not? Peace out, Meowski. You going to bed?
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Hey. Hey. Come here. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be all right, little buddy. Gonna be okay. Come here. Hey. Come here. There you go. Just chill out. Just chill. There you go. Nope, he wants to walk all over everything. Hey. Come here. Hey. Oh my god. Okay, coin. Now we're out of the ship. Now I don't have my item crap. It's the last coin. Mad Pelicans, yes! We've now acquired all of the coins in Madhouse mode. The next thing that I want to check out really quickly is actually on my phone. Because now we need to look for a solid fuel. And we've got greenhouse, mine office, which is in the swamp, on the table in the southwest section of the cabin here. Which I think we're coming up to, so there might be one in here. Table in the southwest section. So I'm hoping there's one in here. If there's one in here, that's good. And if this does not pop us this trophy, I'm at a complete loss. But if it does, we're in the clear to just finish the game. Get the platy. Oh, and here's all these again. Cassette tape. Oh. Okay. Okay, so first place at the science fair. Okay, I think it has to be in a singular playthrough. But now that that's done, that is a big relief, big weight off of my shoulders. We've got you. Oh, squares to. Oh, dip. We're gonna. Let's see. Here, let's just. What's this? Assault coin. Oh, and this is the gun. 8 and 9. Ooh, you cannot afford everything. We'll get this. Assault coin. We'll put those away. We're gonna take. I'm gonna consider taking that. The grenade launcher. We'll take the defense coin. We're gonna take these. I don't even think we need the X-ray glasses. I don't know if we go. We could go machine gun and. Do we have any ammo? Just have. Frick. Okay, we're gonna take this. And we're gonna make. Oh, we're gonna take these. So we might take these. Looks like we got space. And we'll take... I don't know what they're going to really give us ammo for. I don't think I have any separating agent, though, to get... I mean, I could turn that into... Oh, no, I can't. Okay, I actually really don't know about this loadout here. I just don't have a lot of ammo. Shotgun's empty. Alright, screw it. We're gonna save. Alright, let's go. Oh, dear God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is some bull. Whatever. Not worried about it. You know, the other two playthroughs too, we had an abundance of remote bombs, and this playthrough we did not. God, 3 headshots and you're still alive. Oh God. Make it good, 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 good. Ah, shoot. I'm like, pretty sure I just saw a ghost. Okay. Dude, are you being real with me? Holy cow. Did I buy the assault coin for nothing? This thing sucks. Just so bad. I mean, it makes sense that, you know, in the other playthroughs too, this was not the hardest area. But now that this is like the final difficulty and this is more or less the last area, it makes sense. I'm just also appalled. Hey, Chode. Oops. I'm gonna try to give him the old ring around again. Although we got this guy. It's better than trying to sit here and kill them all. What's this? Now, as far as what's gonna kill this thing, I don't know if I should, I hope there's flame rounds down here, because if there's not, that's also gonna suck. Because when we get to the part with those fat dudes, I don't really know how I'm gonna kill them, to be honest. Shotgun shells. Enhanced handgun ammo. Oh, ain't no way. Oh, frick. Frickleberries. Wait, where do I go? Oh, duh. Oops. Push faster, buddy. Oh, are you for real with me? Is there anything down here? I know there's this silly bobblehead. Take that. There's nothing in there. Don't get baited. Oh, wait. Wait. Is there or is there not? Hold on. We're gonna take these suspicious steroids. Okay, we'll just put these away. And we'll put, very quickly, we'll put this away and we'll get the herbs. We may need to put that away. We'll get these out and we'll get enhanced cassette tape, strong first aid. We'll go ahead and do this and then we're gonna save. Okay. Now we go. Oh, oops. Oh, there's machine gun ammo. Well, this is gonna be some bullcrap, I'm expecting. There's solid fuel there. It's a herb. Bro doesn't have any arms. We're just gonna go forward, 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 forward. What's up, saviors? Welcome back. Welcome back, buddy. What's up, Pogi? The song request is stopped at the moment, guys. Once I'm done playing Resident Evil, I'm gonna turn it back on. It's just so Twitch doesn't mute this part of the VOD and I'm able to use it for YouTube. No! Holy cow. Oh, that's true. That's true. I forgot about that. But that's why song request is off. Someone else has a song in the queue too, though. Alright, here we go with this crap. These guys are way too... Oh, God. Hang on. I am almost done too, by the way. Delete Q. Oh, he blew himself up. What an idiot. Yo, buddy. This is bullcrap. Dude! Die, you fat piece of crap. Oh, look at them. They think they're slick, too. Just kidding. Move! Let's go! Come on! Oh, I'm out of heals. Talk about bullcrap. If I make it past this part, I think I'm home free. But that is rough. Aim for the legs to trip it up. Okay, wait a minute. I actually have an idea. I want to say I'm home free if I can get past this crap. I may try to shoot them in the legs. And then climb for the ladder. I don't know if that's going to work on this difficulty. But I know this is some crap right here. This is some absolute doo-doo. These guys actually die when I shoot them, though. I mean, that's nice. Some goodies in there if I was patient. Oh God. Okay, that's probably not gonna work. Holy moly. Alright. Wait, burner? Wait, really? Good point. This is one of the new songs, though. I feel like this isn't the one you sent me. I suck it up and kill these things. Is that gonna benefit me? What is... Oh, never mind. not even carrying that. Okay. Crap. Are you not dead? Gunpowder. Cassette tape, might as well. Shotgun, machine gun, oops. I don't know if I grabbed the herb or not. Looks like I did not. Get off me. Yo. God, forgive me, dude. Just shoot you with a shotgun. Now we got, I don't know what else is gonna spawn, but we got Tubbs is gonna wanna come out of here. By putting water, it heals me. It's just some good old medis. Okay, so we can make it through that area. Oh no, I don't want traps, dude. No way. Oh, you fat tubs of lard. I'm gonna go for it. I may regret this. Okay. That is gonna be annoying. Wait, these are both shotgun this time. That's good. Once I get up that ladder, we should be in very good shape. God. Stay dead. How are you alive? What are you gonna do with no arms, dude? Hey, take a bite out of me? What was that? How are you alive? I don't have room, huh? Wait, I can make room. I'm gonna use you for now. I'm gonna grab you, because I know I can make another one later. Assuming I have the space. Oh, I was freaking looking for you, you chode. Alright. This is, gunpowder. Sneak in here. Okay, now. Okay, let's do this. Let's ditch these this time. I don't know if that's gonna be a good idea or a bad idea. So we have 4 strong heals, though. I hate those things. Gotta be kidding me. What? Part of stay dead, do you not understand? Holy cow. Alright, now we got Tubbs up here. We're gonna try to squeeze past him. Not even worried about this prick. I just hate the way that they fight. Okay, he won't bug us. We're gonna use a heal now. I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. I am not looking forward to this. Look it, I can't do anything. And they're honestly so... Jesus. What's your deal, dude? They're too freaking fast. To do here. Shoot all their kneecaps out.
Wow.
That is AIDS. Okay, let's try. Let's put that away. I'm not gonna be able to make but two flame. I mean, shoot, maybe I should go for that. Maybe I should. So let's move these. And I'm gonna need two. Or wait. Oh my god, I could get rid of the heals for that. It's kind of messed up though. Pistol too. I don't know if the pistol's just doo-doo at this point. Maybe we need to put the pistol away. Oops. And then we'll put this away. We'll put this away. We're gonna get this out. Do I have no, Okay, so. Shotgun shell and burner fuel, they're already trolling. I don't believe the machine gun's better than the Albert, actually. But neither of them are super effective at this point. But we're gonna need the solid fuel. What's up, Pogi? How are you alive? Die. Yes. Now I think it's only 20. Okay. Dude, the shotgun was one-shotting these guys before. I think I just have to be right up in their face. Gunpowder's in there. Okay. I wish those were shotgun. That's actually... Okay, but anyway, this is what we're gonna do. We're going to make flame rounds. We're gonna load one. I am hoping to God that those work well. We're gonna have no shotgun shots. Oh my god, we're gonna have like nothing. Machine gun, I will not. If I have to do this again, I will not take the machine gun at all. Okay, you're too. That did nothing. Oh my god. Nope, go, don't, do not get trapped. I'm trapped. Can you just not do this? You can't melee them. Fat freaking lard pieces of dog crap. Oh, dude, that freaking tripwire burner fuel. Give me a break. Dude, apparently the Magnum is that good. god. I feel like the grenade launcher is not a bad grab, but the... They're just so freaking fast. Alright, so here's... Let me think about this. We're gonna keep the Albert. I'm really not interested in having the burner. Shotgun, yes. Albert will keep. Circular saw. I'm only using to open crap. The bombs we will actually keep. Okay, here's what we'll do. When we get there, we're gonna bring the grenade launcher, but when we get there, we're gonna, we're gonna swap these. And then is there one? I don't know if I... Oh, I can't. I could put the glasses away. So, solid fuel, strong chem. Okay, let's try this. Shotgun shells, screw the machine gun. Jam this down their throat. You want some of this? Don't live. Dude! This gun sucks. Terrible. You used to be good and now you're just not. I think... Wait. I'm gonna use this. We'll grab this. We'll make an extra little heal up there. I got the fuel though, right? Yep. Okay. I can reliably get through this part. You little prick. You alive or dead? You're literally, you don't have your head, dude. Oh my god. Okay. It's unfortunate that he jumped at me. Shotgun, good, good, good. So we'll take the strong chem fluid. We're gonna make these. And we're gonna take, hi buddy. Oh, we're just gonna have to load one before we, Double tap. Triple tap. Die, dude. What's wrong with you? How are you guys alive? No way. Die. Stay dead. Golly. Oh, come on, dude. I don't need to keep taking it from this guy. Christ. Oh my god.
You're really willing to...
Oh, you actually fit? Jeez, haven't had that much trouble with him. Ugh. So we're gonna double grenade launch these dudes. Then we're gonna remote bomb them. There's actually three bombs on that ladder. Oh, and I'm out of heals, are you kidding me? Oh, I got one, I swear I got one. My God. So I don't even know. It looked like the spit was killing me every time on the ladder, but or not killing me, but knocking me off. But you know what? This is AIDS. Is that all I'm using, or am I forgetting something? I guess I could use the neuro rounds too, but I don't know what they're gonna do. Alright, Maga. Alright, peace out. I hope you enjoyed. Alright. Alright. Thank you very much, man. Ow! Yo! Where's my little heel? They're like, here, you know what would help you? A little plant. Trash. Just gonna shove this thing down their throat. There we go. Alright, now with tubs, we're gonna try something. I'll wait for him to be done. What's up, Ewald? Okay. Part of me wonders if I just baited them into here and killed them. Oh, dear God. Why are you running so fast? Excuse you. They do. Oh, he's dead. Yes! Dude, get finessed, you dirty game. Holy cow. Thank God, I've been so annoyed with this part. I guess, like, letting them trap you in the corner was the move. Now. One. Two. Ewald, I've been... I mean, what's it been? Half an hour? Looked pretty easy. It did that time, didn't it? It's because every other time I was trying to do it the legit way, but apparently if I just back into the corner, they're not actually that dangerous. That was ridiculous. It's a weight off my shoulders. Oh no, my AirPods. Dude. This kitty here. All right. I'm so pumped, bruh. Give a crap about that.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
She reminds me of Chucky.
It's mommy's turn to kill you.
I wonder if that's what they're going for.
They're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I think, ow.
You don't understand.
Oh my god, this is actually harder.
Get away! Get away from me! Stop, stop, stop!
Get injected.
No, no, no!
You.
Gee, I wonder why. Do we even have any ammo? Like, I don't know if it matters. Gonna go to town. She's not okay. If she breathes, she... Oh, this is not good.
You're just a little boy.
What? Hey. In what world is this fair?
I just wanted a family.
Oh my god. I didn't even know that was possible to lose, dude. I have no freaking items. Or no, ammo. Yeah, thank you. I don't know. Gotta admit, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe use the burner? I guess we're gonna burn her to death. This has no ammo. I just have that one mag ammo. Oh my god. Okay. I mean, the other thing is this attic section, I really don't know if you need to do anything or not. Because she just gradually gets closer to you, and then you get taken to the next phase. Here, we're gonna try... I legit don't know if this is doing anything. Okay, wait, okay. All right. I already tried switching the ammo. Thank God. Thank God. Ugh! Right there. Yes. Stop. The real Albert.
Playtime's over.
my god, thank god. Thank you. Who's your daddy now? And? Yes! Bio-splattered. W. Oops. My headset shorted out. We got the platinum! Nice, it shorted out again. Pissing me off.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Alright, I've seen this a million times. And by a million, I mean two, and that was the third time. Oh my god. It took almost 8 hours. Item, infinite ammo. Well, that's nice, but I'm not freaking playing that a fourth time. Was it fun? Yeah. You have to play this game 3 times to do it. And I mean, each run is a bit different. So you have like your first run. Then you have to do a speed run, which definitely plays different than the first run. Then you have to do Madhouse difficulty for your third run. And Madhouse difficulty is, it's the same game, but it is significantly different. Yeah, DLC time. How long is each DLC? I'm assuming each one might be like an hour or two. But I don't know. I don't know. Just two, you weren't skilled enough to pull off the speedrun in Madhouse. Oh my god, imagine. Is that what you did, Kyle? That's what you did, isn't it? That is a big W, though, I'm not gonna lie. So here's what I'll say. If we're gonna do the DLC, I will attempt the DLC probably tomorrow. So if you are seeing this on YouTube, or if you're enjoying this here now with me, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That's the platinum, at least.